graduation class of 2020. To the Tilton staff, family, parents, and friends, hello everyone. My name is Tiffany Jasper, and today I am greeting from the local school council, where I am a parent representative for 10 years. I would like you all to know that your hard work and dedication throughout the school year have brought you to the first grade of graduation. As Helen Keeler once said, never be in your head, always hold it high. Look the world right into your eyes. You have all a record of future careers and your journey yet to come. Seeing you all here today has shown me each and every last one of you guys are on a path of excellence. Keep on reaching for your goals. Anything you dream of can be achieved with the hard work. God has blessed each and every one of you, and may He continue to guide you through the rest of your life. Now, the best advice I can give you, you all about going to the word is love you.
phenomenal assessment.
As I walk in the room, as good as you be, two of me and the fellows there are all there to their knees. They swarm around me and have honeybees. I say, it's the fight in my eyes, the flash in my teeth, the swing in my waist, and the joy in my feet. I am a woman, phenomenal, you phenomenal woman, that's me.
Men themselves wonder what they see in me. They try so hard, but can't touch my inner mystery. When I try to show them, they say they still can't see. I say it's the arch of my back, the sun of my smile, the rise of my breast, the grace of my style. I'm a woman, and I'm the lead, and I'm the one.
And I wanted to quit, and my mom and my aunt, they said, no, you don't quit. If you want to do this, then you're gonna have to work it. If you quit now, you can quit the rest of your life. So they said, if you want to show him that you're supposed to be on the 18, you're going to be 18, you'd be the best parent on the meeting. And she wouldn't let me quit, so I ain't no trouble. So I go on the D-team, and I was better. Still not good. And then that summer, I dedicated myself to getting better. So fast forward to sixth grade, I became MVP of the team. And then I went to high school, one of the top players. And then she said, I just finished my high school career with an All-American nominee. And then I went to college, and I was an all-conference player. And I still, to this day, 20 years later, hold the record for most threes in the game at Western Illinois. So again, even being here, hard work, you know, the job, I've been trying to give me 20 jobs since I've been here, you know, that's from hard work. So hard work is definitely gonna get you where you need to be. Number two, accountability. Your parents are here. Your teachers are here. But at the end of the day, it's on you. Whatever you decide to do, success or not, it's on you. I grew up in inner city Detroit, what you would call the hood. I had friends that did everything that you can think about, and I decided that I didn't want to do that. And they never ever said, they called me cute, they never said, cute, you better do this. They respected what I did. And I took responsibility for my life. I'm the only kid in my neighborhood that went to college. Going back and forth. So I gives me the menu, no pictures. Okay, so I'm looking at her, I'm saying chicken, she's still saying pork with me. So finally, I just started barking like a chicken. I said, "What?" She said, "Oh, chicken." I said, "Yes, yes, chicken, chicken." Long story short, I got my meal that day. Now, before I left there, I learned pretty much how to comprehend everything in Spanish. I was able to communicate with my teammates. I was able to navigate around the city. My speaking was okay. I've lost a lot because I don't use it too much. But the point I'm making is I adapted to my environment. You guys are going to a different environment. You're not going to have us at your new environment. You're not going to have Mother Hen, Ms. Butler cheering you on. You're not going to have Ms. Hodge calling your parents and telling them you don't know what you're supposed to do. And me too, okay? So you guys are going to have to adapt to your environment. So I can promise you this. No matter what it is you decide to do in life, if you work hard, you take self-accountability and you adapt to your environment, you'll be successful in anything it is that you want to do. Again, you guys have a special place in my heart, as is everybody in Tilton, and I know a lot of you have heard this will be my last year, and I just wanted to say that these last 9 years have been a great time for me. I've learned a lot. I've learned from you as you've learned from me, and you guys have become my family here in Chicago, up in my family. So I just want to say to all you guys, I love you, and I wish you nothing but success in the future.
Good morning. My name is Yana Thor. We would like to take the time to thank you for your generous commitment, support, and inspiration for children's film. In the 8th grade class, the 8th grade graduate class of 2022, we appreciate your humble and dedicated service.
We would like to especially recognize the students who have positively contributed to Tilton STEM Elementary for academic excellence, having perfect attendance, most improved, participating in an intense algebraic program, math excellence, and to those who have proven to be a true citizen and role model to their peers. We at Tilton would like to congratulate these students today. When you hear your name, graduates, please come to the stage to receive your award. First category is for citizenship. Change of plan. When you hear your name, please stand so we can recognize you. Jerome Barber. Avante Brunson.
themselves and stand up to be recognized. Our eighth grade class representative, Ms. Nevaeh Scott. Our treasurer, Ms. Tatiana. Our vice president, Ms. Natori Mason. And along with the gavel, our president, that's you, Chris.
Good morning. My name is Keeler Avenue. I am the language arts teacher for the middle school. And it is my pleasure to announce the top five students.
This is class of 2020 valedictorian. Today's record
There's no way we could have gotten through this with my best of luck. To my fellow graduates, we finally made it. Even though we had a variety of obstacles and challenges throughout our journey, we still found a way to make it across the stage one final time. I hope you all leave here today remembering all of our moments and the important lessons we have learned along the way. We are Tilton's 2022 graduating class, and we have definitely made our mark. Last but not least, we would like to thank you all, our families, friends,